Alright, we're back. Like a lot of money. Stupid. You're back, huh? You didn't have to be. Dude's gone. Takes me someplace different than normal. What takes me here? Long face, it takes me no one, you fool. You fired me right into the armor outpost. Oh bother, where did I go wrong? I see now, I forgot to carry the one. Let's try again, it should be accurate within a centimeter. Let's just take my word. Maybe one day I'll restore my childhood home. Oh, sorry, dude. Can I fight these guys now? That was no trouble, warrior. Okay. Well, maybe you didn't hear me. Okay, now we still have to do, like, the same thing. Okay. If I can take over the other town. Let's clear build. Let's go for a spin. Yeet. He's so nervous. Oh, I know what I need to spend my money on. There's a lot this one. But the more important thing to spend the money on. You want gold. Be clean oblicked one. Yo. Look how merrily I leap. Let's get this one. Let's do this one because it's a pain. Actually, let's do this one. Rhyme of potions. Hopefully this one will be easier. I bought some of these, but okay. I think the bounce casing is still my favorite. That's what I like to see it. Okay, we just spend a lot of money, so less impactful. Shortcut. Get out of here. Talk about it. Go. Thanks for the bully, dude. That's right, these dudes. Bye, please. I just want to get down here, please. just realized I have, like, no health left. I keep forgetting what button combinations to put the ability down for some reason. Cool, great spawn game. Love that. Run there. What's it pretty? Oh, we got it. Right there, that's fine. Get out of here, you twerp. Thank you. So, dude. Explode into frenzied. Okay. Not sold on that one. That's why those two are the better items. I put down the thing and it was just like, no, be gone. What? This turn has to be one of the worst spawns ever. Like, give me a break. There's literally nothing I can do here. Again. The worst part about it all is that I have to go back to this, the worst spawn ever to exist in this game. Out of here, please. That's not what I meant to do, but it works, I guess. Now I wait. So close to a checkpoint all this time. That was not the direction I held. I don't know what the correct way of going is. That seems like that's the correct way of going. Well, please. Go. Helpful right there to add something. That's annoying. mean? I didn't know that. That's so annoying. How was I supposed to know that was the way to go? Okay. That was actually semi-intentional. Fully intentional, but semi-intentional. That's why I wanted that coin. Dude, well, look, it's Black Knight. I heard you might show up. Why have you come? Ah, the esteemed inventor, I do respect your craft. Relinquish your essence and you won't be harmed. What? I don't think so. Birdmask, you have your own brain. Use it or lose it. I still love this fight and the music. It's good. To be fair, I think it'd be funnier if they just, like, didn't even use this one. It was just the little version. Be kind of funny to me, TBH. Headshot. Thanks for the essence. Let's go. Hey, I thought my research trip was tough, but you look like you were just hit by a ton of bricks. Actually, it was a giant machine that shot missiles at me. Tinker Knight is quite an engineer, but there was no way to avoid a confrontation. He had his chance to surrender. So, what are you working on? I think that's, as well. Oh, hold on, I got talked on. Gotta go talk to the other boys. There you go. Promised a fitting reward, a romance tip from Sir Percival. It's amazing that he can even dress himself up and dispense love advice. Oof. Sorry, not today. Oh, two of them. Fun. We'll do that next time. Hope to see you there. Okay, bye.